cells on Biofloat form one circular spheroid. In contrast, benchmark shows a high number of satellite aggregates. Biofloat surfaces generate 3D spheroids with relevant primary cells in contrast to current gold standard.